If there is a weakness in this team of AJ Styles and Omos, they don't have the reps, right? That back and forth timing you need to be a successful tag team, although they are the champions, they don't have the reps of everybody else. Can they take advantage of
that? They don't have the reps as a functioning tag team. Oh, I will give you that, Jimmy. But AJ Styles has enough experience for three careers, traveling all over the globe, Grand Slam champion in WWE. AJ Styles has forgotten more about this business than most know.
And let's not forget what AJ Styles has in his corner, his personal colossus.
The snap suplex and the cover. Could this be over early? Not yet.
We've seen how single-handedly Omos can dominate and destroy when given the opportunity.
It's amazing what being the size of a skyscraper can make up for in lack of experience.
Another suplex, this time a covering. Out in one.
To this point, Elias and Ryker have done a great job of trying to cut the ring in half, keep Styles as far away from Omos as possible.
AJ Styles, pinned by Jaxson Ryker last week. Is he trying to get back a little bit, trying to get back a little bit of pride, Corey?
It's always a matter of pride when AJ Styles competes. Great, great awareness, I think, by Jaxson Ryker. Tagging himself in, or maybe not. Maybe it was a mistake. Maybe it's overconfidence on the part of Jaxson Ryker, who hasn't exactly been himself tonight. But let's not forget what we...
Veteran move with the slide out by AJ Styles. And back in and back on offense.
And Styles looking to push the pace here. Incoming.
Oh, my God. You ever turn around and see Bigfoot standing over you? That is exactly what Jaxson Ryker is dealing with now.
The claw, the massive hand, just crushing the cranium of Jaxson Ryker.
Oh my God, tossing him like a rag doll.
This is where the destruction begins from Omos.
Ever wonder what Thanos would look like in human form?
I still can't get over the fact that Elias is
going up the ramp. He's
abandoned, abandoned his tag team partner, Jaxson Ryker, in a Raw tag team title match.
Well, I'm hoping Elias's sanity got the best of him. He realized that Omos was about to enter the fray and wanted to get the hell out of Dodge.
But you're kidding.
Watch his speed, guys.
Oh, God.
Elias is basically kissing this opportunity away to win the Raw tag team titles.
Jaxson Ryker is facing eight.
Let's go. You can hear Omos declaring he's been waiting for this. Short clothesline, and this one is going to be over soon.
Short with arms like that? He threw him about a mile, flung him right into it. Unbelievable.
Omos will make the tag to AJ Styles, who is now the legal man.
And he is taking his time.
The target is acquired. AJ Styles, sights set. Phenomenal move.
And here is the cover to defend his title. There it is, 1, 2, 3.
Here are your winners and still the Raw Tag Team Champions, Omos and the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Elias, why did you abandon Jaxson Ryker?
Listen, Jaxson Ryker has become unhinged. Okay, when he came to me, he wanted to walk with me. He knew if he opened himself up to my genius and I took all of his attributes and his incredible strength, I could mold him into something special. But last week when I was in danger, he was running from Elias. He was looking out for himself. His priorities are, they're just all out of whack.
But Ryker beat AJ Styles last week.
With my help. With my help. But where was he when I needed help? Listen, Jaxson Ryker is a veteran, and I respect that 100%. Okay, and he's an incredible athlete, and his strength and stamina, it's through the roof, but he's unpredictable. And that's what worries me. Now listen, we're very close to getting back on the road, live shows and millions of people wanting to walk with Elias, but the idea of sitting in a car going town to town for hours at a time next to Jaxson Ryker makes me sick. And I don't want to be around him anymore. Staring to the eyes of a warrior, has the blood rush through my veins.